This just into our newsroom. Minutes ago, we learned that a group of tow truck companies who contract for the city of Jackson are going on strike. The news comes after the city passed a new contract today that would cap how much wreckers can charge. 16 WABT's Catherine Kite joins us down in the studio with this breaking story. Catherine.
Brad, not all of the wreckers are on the city's rotation list are striking, but the majority are. And this can mean a longer wait for towing services and in turn more traffic jams after wrecks. Many of them showed up at the planning committee today. The city passed the new ordinance.